On December 18th, 2023, a woman called 911 regarding her and her 15-year-old son getting into a physical fight. The woman stated that when she came home, her son got aggravated due to the lack of food in the house, which led to the fight. During the fight, her son got a busted lip and was bleeding, but she stated that she never hit him and didn't know how he got it.
You called?
Yes.
What's going on?
Oh, you can come in.
It's okay, you can.
My son, I went to do Spark to get some food to cook. It's kind of late, but whatever. He destroyed he done just put my clothes that was on the couch and destroyed my kitchen. All I asked him to do was come downstairs and get it together. He had a whole fissy fit talking about, oh, ain't never been no food in this house. I'm not gonna lie, because I went up there to try to get him. And we was tussling. He said, I should have killed you. And she heard him on the thing. Everything.
So, you went up there to try to, you guys?
We tussled.
Tussled? What is that? Can you elaborate?
How you tussle with your child. Yeah.
Okay, so he didn't there's no punching or hitting or anything
No, he got a bust lip. I don't know how he got a bust lip because I didn't hit him. I tried.
Okay. What's your first name?
J.A.
So, you wanted him to come downstairs to what? He was complaining about, you guys were arguing over saying there's no food in the house. You told him to come downstairs.
And clean up the mess so I could cook because he destroyed my kitchen.
And then you went upstairs and then tell me exactly what happened when you went to his
room. I told him to come on. He told me I'm not going no fucking way. That's how I started. He started cussing at me. I said, yes, you are. You finna go clean up this mess.
Okay.
Oh, bro, you fucking tried me. You ain't buy shit.
Okay. And then?
What the hell are you talking about? Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck this. Oh, this and that. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, all that disrespect.
Okay.
And yeah, I did.
What'd you do at that point?
I went and grabbed the pot. I ain't gonna lie.
What pot?
A little pot.
And then you hit him with it?
I tried to. He blocked it.
So you didn't hit him with it?
Mm-mm.
Okay. So.
But I did get the broom and the broom went through the wall because we was tussling.
So did you hit him with anything?
No.
Did he hit you with anything?
No. Well, he pushed me back.
So you just attempted to hit him and you missed?
Yeah. He blocked me.
Okay. So, and you said he has a busted lip, but you don't know how he got it?
No, because he was in the garage. He was slamming the door and I was trying to, because he was cussing me out in the garage.
Mm-hmm.
And so I was trying to get in the garage, but he was on the garage door. So I did push the garage. He probably got it from there when I was pushing the garage door.
And what were you pushing the garage door for?
To get in there.
And he was just holding it closed?
Yeah, holding it closed.
What's his, can you spell his name for me?
He went to... Yeah, I'm finna call her now to see if he does.
Can you, do that for us, please?
Whose house?
He's at Shandy, one of the church members' houses. Is Josiah there? Yeah, he's there. Oh, girl, he tore up my house and we got into an altercation. So I called the police. Yeah. So they want to know, is he there? He's there.
Meet you, stay with her. We're going to go to 1200 North 5th.
Before officers arrived at her friend's house, her son had ran away.
It is so good. I looked at 1202. Hello.
He literally, I'm trying to find him too.
He ran? He's running away from the house?
Yeah, but... 497 in the house. The juvenile just ran out the back. We're trying to get a direction of travel now.
And when he came here, was he with you? Talking to you, or you saw him?
Yeah, he was talking to me.
And how was he? He was okay? How was he?
He was fine. He was just a little jittery. He was just trying to explain his side of the story.
Okay, was he super upset? Did he look like...
He was a little upset.
Okay. Did he have any... Was he hurt?
No.
He had nothing? You didn't see any injuries on him?
No.
Nothing? Okay. And how often do you, how do you guys know each other?
Oh, we go to the same church.
Okay. And so you guys do see him around and you guys know him well?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So where did he go out of? He ran out this way?
Yeah.
Can you show me?
Yeah. Okay.
He just ran that way?
Yes.
I just don't understand how he could have ran this way because we came from there. Did you see him jump that fence?
That's what I was saying. That's what I told the other cop. I was like, this is the only fence that's
94 live up.
I just, because it's just like we came here.
Yeah, I was like, that's what I was like, that's
this
the only fence.
What is this?
This is the same fence.
That's the
same fence. Thank you.
Okay. Alright, I'm just making sure he can't be hiding anywhere over here. I mean, did he look like, did he think he was in trouble? He did?
Yes.
Well, why would he have been in trouble? What did he say to you? When he was with you guys, how did he look?
I really didn't look at him.
Did he look hurt? Did he look
injured?
Did he have any injuries? Was he upset?
Wearing all black.
Brushed his lip a little bit, but that was about it.
Just a busted lip, you said? And then what did he say to you guys?
I didn't really hear anything from him.
He just came in there quietly, or?
I was in my room.
Okay.
He came to them.
All right, no worries. All right. Came to me. We're going to keep looking. All right. Just.
I'm going to stay outside.
Why did?
Did y'all locate me?
No, we're still looking for him. All right, just stay with her, because she's not free to go right now. Okay. She looks like the primary aggressor in whatever's happening here.
Ma'am, would you consent to us searching your house to make sure he's not in there?
Hold on. I'm
coming
down.
Okay.
Hush! Come out. You go ahead.
You said we're able to?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, thank you. Just stay with the car. It's coming right now. I'm going to search it. Did he attack you before you swung at him with this pan?
He pushed me out of the way.
Okay, so he pushed you and then you attacked him with the pan?
I tried to.
Okay, why'd he push you?
Because I was trying to get him to come downstairs.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm not hurt.
Okay.
I have three other kids, trust me.
Excuse me, no worries. They're not at home, right?
No,
one else is home right now?
My daughter's at work.
No one else is in the house right now?
My son is at his place and my other daughter stays in Georgia.
Oh, no problem.
Is this paperwork? Do you have can you send me a picture of him? Please.
Sure.
This
is all I have with him right there.
How long ago was that?
This September.
Okay. I'm gonna airdrop it to myself actually.
Go ahead.
Can I see this one? You anticipate he's gonna return tonight?
I doubt it. He probably know y'all looking for him.
Where do you think he's gonna stay?
I have the slightest idea. I really don't know. Half of his friends, that only friend I know is that one. That stay across the street, and he's a good boy. He don't get into none of them. Everybody else, I don't know.
But good or not, do you think they'd let him in the house?
I could go over there and ask.
No, we can. I don't want you going over there right
now.
Which
one is this house with the van?
Yeah, with the van. His name is Jonathan.
All right. All right, so we're going to put him in the system as a runaway juvenile right now.
Mm-hmm.
So that if any other officer or anybody goes out with him and they run his name, it'll pop back. It'll pop up. Mm-hmm. And
what should I do if he should return? Call y'all?
Well, if he returns, call us.
Okay.
And if they're located, I'll put all. I have all your information.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll have this address and your phone number and everything under that. So they'll have your 14.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Your information.
Your information.
13, okay. Area 4, Kyle Way, number 4, Kyle Way. Close clearance, white side. Male, green hoodie,
all right.
Outside, walking
all good.
Around
all
right. With a
thank
Signal
you.
Zero you're rifle. Still landlike.
The officers were called back about 20 minutes later after the boy magically returned home.
Dude, you didn't have to run. You were in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
What you got going on?
Mm-hmm.
You all right?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see your face. Are you hurt?
Yeah, my lip was.
What happened to you?
So basically, there was no phone in the house for a couple days, so I got hot.
Mm-hmm.
So as soon as I triggered, something triggered it. I don't know what triggered it. It just triggered.
You just got pissed off?
Yeah.
Okay.
So after I got pissed off, I went downstairs and I threw the clothes on the floor. And I only threw the teabags on the floor. And then I went back up to
the teabags.
She's received a text from her ex-boyfriend.
That
was just on the floor. I could have just picked that up at home. So then I went back upstairs and sat upstairs and waited until she got home.
Uh-huh.
And then she got home, she was yelling, saying, oh, why her house messed up, why it's looking like this. And then she came upstairs, she said, oh, I'm tired and shit. And she tried to go grab a pot and try to hit me with that bit.
So she tried to hit you with a pot. She came up to your room and tried to hit you with a pot.
Mm-hmm.
And what happened? How'd you dodge it? Tell me what happened with that.
I grabbed the pot, and then she pushed me up against the wall, and that's when I was like, oh, right there. At the hallway, at the end of the hallway.
Okay.
I'm sitting.
So she pushed you up against the. How was her hands on your body?
Like this, like her forearm.
Like if I was like people like that on you?
Yeah.
Okay.
So she had me like that. I had the pot, and then As soon as she let the pot go, I went inside the bathroom trying to lock me out the bathroom.
You tried to lock yourself in the bathroom?
Mm-hmm.
So she could get away from you?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then after that, my lip was already busted. I was trying to clean up my lip.
What? How did your lip get busted?
I don't know. I can't.
Did it happen throughout the interaction with your mom? So it had to happen either when she was pushing you up against the wall or when she tried to hit you with the pot?
Mm-hmm.
But you don't know exactly what struck you and hit you?
No.
But she did put her hands up against you and hit you and push you over.
As soon as she let me go, she grabbed the broom,
Okay.
And tried to hit me with the broom. After she tried to hit me with the broom.
So she tried to hit you with the broom how? Which way?
Like, swinging at me.
And then she missed or what?
I grabbed it.
Okay.
After that, I grabbed it, and I hold on to the broom, and then I let go on the pot, and she tried, I threw the pot on the bed, and she tried to hop on the bed and grab the pot. I get the pot out her hand again.
So she tried to hit you with the pot again?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then after that, she go downstairs and proceed to call the police. I'm just sitting there mad, like, I ain't even do fucking shit. I ain't put my hands on you. You the one that's trying to touch me and shit. All through the interaction, I was telling you, leave me alone.
Okay, so I'm just gonna. Can you raise your right hand? This is. I know you're 15, but you're just gonna swear. Say your name. Swear that what you told me right now is the truth and nothing but the truth.
I swear everything that I tell you was nothing but the truth and nothing but.
Okay, let me just take a picture of that. But can you try to pull it up with your finger? So I could get a good look at it. Okay. So you're not in trouble, Ari. I'm gonna have you here. Stay here. I'm gonna have you sign a few papers. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You're 15. I don't know if you can, but I'm just gonna still have you sign them. Okay. Or
actually, let me have my partner come.
Once my partner gets here, we'll have her. And your mom's inside.
Yeah.
All right. And the lady that you stayed with.
Who?
The one that you went to, the church.
Oh.
What's her name? Shady?
Shandy.
Shandy? Do you stay with her sometimes or no?
Yeah, this happened a lot. So
you sleep over there usually?
Yeah, sometimes, but not a lot.
Okay. Alright. Has your mom put her hands on you before? I mean, no? But this was the first time? Okay. Where's your dad? You don't know your dad? You don't have a relationship?
I don't know my dad.
Where's he at?
I can call him.
No, I'm just curious. Where's he at?
He
stays in Boynton?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me get his... You know his number by heart?
Mm-hmm.
What's his name? Okay. And so do you split time with him? Do you go to his house sometimes and he go...
Nah. Or you sometimes don't? When shit happens like this, I go to his house.
Where does he live? Deponica?
Yeah.
Come talk to me, please. All right, you can go inside for now. We're going to talk to your mom.
Alright,
I'm going to
start
joining
the
705 Okay. Alright, so... Can you just Steven again with... I'm trying to figure out how he got the bus for it.
I don't know how he got the bus. That's why I don't know.
But you know it was in the altercation y'all were having. You just don't know what actually hit him.
No, I don't.
Was it that? Was it a super heated, like a super heated interaction?
Yes.
That it could have came from any part,
anything? Any part, yeah.
Okay.
From him trying to hold me or help me drive it, I don't know how the bus look came back.
Okay. All right. Here. So, turn around.
I gotta get arrested?
You're gonna be placed under arrest for domestic battery, okay?
Hold on. What can I
do? I'll let you do what you can to make sure everything's taken care of, all right? Just give me a minute.
How long am I
going to be in there? It should probably, most likely, until the morning. All right? We're gonna call Dad and see if Dad...
Hold on, I got people in my house, though.
I know. Listen, it's here, walk with me right here.
Jesus.
Have him give you Dad's phone number and get Dad's address and see if you could get, if Dad gives you his address, give him a 1014 to Dad's house.
Right.
And tell Dad what house.
Hello?
Done.
Hi. So, I'm gonna have to take you to your dad's house, okay? You want to pack like a good night bag or something?
Mm-hmm. Let me get some more juice.
3-1.
Done.
Oh, career.
Black female, 10-15, 38-31.
Oh, can't make a phone call to my job like I asked the police.
I'm not right now. No, because he's 15. We can't leave him here. Dad lives in the Meadows, but he doesn't know the address. Yeah. He's not picking up.
What's his name?
Dad?
Yeah. Is he available?
I didn't even look that up yet.
Available for a,
I don't. I'm gonna look it up and see if it's in the right address is in there. Okay.
I'm sorry.
So mom, here. This is her key. She said you could secure it. I'm just gonna. Actually, you can place it in there. She said it's okay for you to secure the house for her. She's being arrested for domestic battery. Okay.
Huh?
Mom is being arrested for domestic battery. Okay. Because she busted her sudden slip. Okay. So, I guess you guys could... She said you guys to secure the house, and then you guys could go.
Okay.
So, if you want to do that now, you can, and you guys go just lock it, and then walk out, and then get out of here.
Okay.
Thank you, guys. If we can't reach Dad...
My mom is not going to let him come down, because what's going on? She not.
Got it. Thank you. Because we don't want him to be in DCI protective custody, obviously. But
you got,
that's the last case.
Well, my phone got his Auntie Tina number, and that's the only person I know, and I don't.
Okay. Well, we'll see if we can get in contact with Dad. If not, then we'll go that route. All right?
Well, my mama said, Shandy, can she?
Not right now. Just let her know what's happening so she's aware. Watch your legs.
John.
Hello? Boynton Beach Police?
DDMA with a report.
Hi.
Tony Derrick, yeah.
Can I talk to this dad, please?
He's coming.
Okay. You can head in. So him and his mom got into a fight, and he got a busted lip. So the mom was arrested. Okay. For domestic battery. During the fight, he had the busted lip. Alright.
Tony Derrick, yeah.
Can you take him?
Yeah.
Alright. I just need you to sign. Does he usually stay with you?
Nah.
No?
No, we usually do it tomorrow.
Alright. Is there a reason why he doesn't?
Nah.
But he's okay to stay right now?
Yeah. Alright. No problem. Definitely no problem. So what's the charge for? What's your
domestic battery? It's because their family. That we don't have a choice on whether or not we arrest him. Any family fights, if there's injury, somebody has to get arrested. And I didn't arrest her, but, you know, from what she said and from what he said, somewhere during the fight, he got the bloody lip. And so that's why she got arrested. She'll probably be out tomorrow morning.
Okay.